this is me, Avery. Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe. Give me a big thumbs up.
Hey guys, we're gonna learn about the organs today so that Avery can treat her patient. Let's go.
Let's start from top to bottom. Okay, so what is this called?
A brain.
That is a brain. Good job. All right, what is this called?
The esophagus.
That is the esophagus. Good job. Okay, let's look at what's this thing right here. It goes boom, boom.
A heart.
That is the heart. All right. What are these things right here? What's this? What are those called?
Lungs.
That is the lungs. Good job. All right, what about this right here? You eat your food, it goes into this. What is that?
A stomach.
That is your stomach.
The food goes into my stomach.
It goes into your stomach. That's right. All right, what's this thing right here, that brown thing right here next to the stomach?
Liver.
Good job. That's a liver. Good job, Avery. All right, what about these two things right here that looks like beans? Those are the kidneys. Good job. All right, what else we got? Okay, what's this one? The big squiggly on the outside. What's that one called?
Big intestine.
Big intestine. Good job. Or large intestine, right? Okay.
Good job, baby.
All right, and what about the smaller one in the middle?
Small intestine.
Good
Very
job. Good job.
Baby.
All right, let's do a bonus. All right, this one's not on here, but what's this thing right here that helps you go pee-pee? That's the bladder. Good
the
job.
Bladder helps me to go pee-pee.
The bladder helps you to go pee-pee. Good job. Give me five.
Appointment.
Hi, Dr. Avery.
Are you ready for your appointment?
Yes, I'm ready for my appointment.
Okay, let me take a look at your tummy.
Okay. Gurgly like the past couple of days.
What are you having in your stomach?
I don't know, Dr. Avery.
Okay, what is this?
Can I come over and look at that?
Yes.
Let's see. I don't know, Dr. Avery. Can you help me out a little bit?
Yes.
What is that?
It's a brain.
That's right. It's a brain. You're so right.
Yeah. And what is this? Go boom, 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 boom.
That's a heart. Let me see. That's a heart, right?
Yes.
Awesome.
And what are these two things? Like those are little beans.
I don't know, Dr. Avery. That's a really hard one. Can you help me? Can you tell me what it is?
Yes, it's the kidneys.
Oh, and we have two of those?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh, what else you gonna show me?
Do
they help me breathe, Dr. Avery?
Yes, they're alive.
Oh, wow. Okay, what else?
It's a liver.
That, huh?
It's a liver.
Oh, that is, it's pretty big, right?
Yeah, it's pretty big.
The liver is pretty big.
Yeah.
And what else are you going to teach me?
Okay, what are those squiggly things?
Oh, that's a lot of squigglies. I think it's an intestine. Is that right, Dr. Avery?
Yes.
And what kind of intestines is that one?
Oh, they're big intestines.
Oh, and then what's the other one?
The small intestine.
Oh, wow. You're teaching me so many things. Dr. Avery?
What is this in your butt part?
In my butt part? I don't, what does that help me do?
What is this?
That's a really hard one. I think I need your help. Can you help me with that?
Yes, it's a bladder.
That's right, it's a bladder, and the bladder helps you go
pee-pee.
That's right, bladder helps you go pee-pee. Oh my God, Dr. Avery, you are really smart. You're really helping me learn. I'm gonna sit down too.
Okay, can you sit down on the chair for me?
Okay, okay, no problem. It's okay.
Oh no, that's a shot. Are you gonna give me a shot?
You wanna
band-aid me, okay? Thank you. Oh my gosh, I feel so much better. Thank you.
Okay, you feel dizzy.
Yeah, a little dizzy.
Hope you learned something cool. Remember, stay curious.